Now, as we come on the air tonight, the coronavirus has
COVID-19.
This morning, as states repeatedly shatter coronavirus records,
the U.S. saw more reported cases of the coronavirus Friday than on any other day.
Stay home, stay home, stay home. But we want folks to stay home and flatten this curve.